great tonight. He is indeed a great God. Hallelujah. We give him thanks tonight. Make your way in. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God is going to do something tonight. Supernatural. Hallelujah. We cover the broadcast tonight. I need somebody that has been delivered. Hallelujah. Tonight I need somebody to rejoice with me. Glory to God.
No more chains. Hallelujah. Our shackles are broken.
I am delivered.
I am delivered.
Tonight, mighty God, if you have been delivered, just worship God with me tonight, because God is about to deliver.
Even the sun is set free.
God is about to visit David.
It's truly free.
Hallelujah.
No more chains. My shackles are broken.
My shackles are broken.
I am delivered.
Which is the head of my life tonight. I greet the online viewers on YouTube. I greet the Facebook viewers here with me tonight. God is about to move. You see what I really love about the scripture, 2 Samuel chapter 12. You see, even though David killed Uriah, but the Lord showed up and vindicated. Just stay tuned because we're going to touch the word. But when the Lord vindicated, hallelujah, the Lord rescued Bathsheba, my God, from Zion. Yes, the Lord rescued Bathsheba. Glory to God. Quickly say, neighbor, I was bound to be crowned. Ah, glory to God. God is about to move by his spirit. Ah, glory to God. He has brought us from a mighty long way. And the reason why the Lord has brought us from a mighty long way, we can give him thanks tonight. Just stay tuned for the word. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Jesus. He's the way maker. Jesus. Jesus, healer and maker. Jesus, he's a way maker. One day he made a way of glory. When I was lost in sin, Jesus came and he took me in. One day
Him get rid of you and your body, but he couldn't kill his spirit. Jesus,
and laid away your glory when I was lost in sin. Jesus came and he took me in one day.
Neighbor, tell them, send
demon. God, come to you.
Jesus, have mercy.
Lord God Almighty, I say, we are come to heaven. I send the heaven. God send Nathan to you.
Shadakendala Brahasaya.
Is there a David on the line tonight? I don't know. If anybody have any enemy,
Jesus have mercy.
I don't know if anybody have any enemy, but tonight is the night.
Ushama
Zidadaba Kurebe Eso. I said tonight is the night. I said we are come to heaven. Tell David, said David, God send me a ton unto you tonight.
Jesus have mercy, God.
But tonight we cover the line. We cover the line under the blood. We cover the line under the blood. Bind up every spectating spirit. Tonight we wake up David. I said we wake up David tonight. I said we wake up David tonight. We cut and clear every spirit that is not of God tonight. I said we wake up the heaven. The heaven. Why you kill Uriah? Shadabaku Shataya. I said the heaven. Why you kill Uriah? Ella Randalabaku Shataya. Why you kill Uriah? Father in heaven, God, I'm but a servant tonight. But I'm asking you to use me according to your will. I said, David, tonight. Why did you kill Uriah? Lord God Almighty. So everybody knew that David saw Bathsheba. While she was bearded. But David.
Hey, Shatai.
Why you kill Uriah? We have some David on the line tonight. We have some Uriah on the line tonight. Then bury you. Hilama Shataya. But didn't know you was a seed. Hey, God Almighty. Now the Bible said that when the Lord sent Nathan unto the heaven,
who God?
The Bible said there was two men in one land. One was rich and the other one was poor. But tonight, I stop by to ask you, David, why you touch God's anointing?
Why?
David, tonight, why you touch God's anointing? Now the Bible said that Uriah was put in a frontline battle by David, looking at this man. was supposed to go into the frontline battle. He went to his house and he couldn't enter. But the Bible said, Uriah was dead. The seer Nathan that the Lord sent down to David, he crowned him. But the Lord rebuked David. Jesus have mercy. I said, David, why you touch the Lord's anointing? Hey, Lord God Almighty, tonight, what a weeping, what a wailing. So David killed Uriah because he wanted Bathsheba for himself. But the Bible said even the very baby, even the very baby, Holy Ghost tonight, the Lord killed Messiah. Hilabababa kushataya. Jesus have mercy. As a somehow no. Some David spirit stand up in a somehow no marriage. Lord God, watch God tonight. As a some David spirit stand up in a summer of marriage. Wife not talk to husband. Help me here, Holy Ghost. Husband not talk to wife. But we bind up. Every spirit of division. David, why? In 2 Samuel verse 9, that when the Lord said that he is at wrath with David, the same David that he crowned king, he had to move from his anointing. He had to move from the king level. Hey, God Almighty. And acknowledge his sin. That's why he had to go back in Psalm 51. And he declared it there. He said, have mercy upon me, oh God. Somebody, I come to save a marriage tonight. Say da 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 ba kiti libi abashai. I come to save a marriage tonight. David, let go, Masatai, of Uriah wife. You're not gonna walk out of the marriage. The blood of Jesus, Makutaya. Jesus have mercy. I said, Mataya Baba Kusataya. David! She doesn't belong to you. Because the Bible said that he that God put together, let no man put asunder. We command every marriage. Jesus have mercy. That is on the board of breakage. Somebody get a husband. Somebody get a wife. The blood. Yes, God. The Lord anointed David as king to reign over Israel. But David, you need to let go for Bathsheba. Shakaya na mama kushataya. Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. We bind up every spirit of adultery. We bind up every spirit of malice keeping. I say you shall not lose your marriage. It was declared in his word that marriage is honorable and the bed is undefiled. Bathsheba, run out of the bed of adultery tonight. Hidaka shetaya, brata bakune bebe sotoya. Bathsheba, Holy Ghost. Put a silver line. We put the blood around every marriage. Jesus have mercy. You see what I realize in this season? That the devil doesn't like marriage. And some of you folks like to walk up and down in people's marriage. But we bind up every soul spirit. Jesus have mercy. Every lost in spirit. Lord God, tonight, what is this? What is this, God? What is this tonight? We bind up every Jezebel spirit. Jesus have mercy. Why? Why? I say every marriage that is on the line to break, we bind up every corruption spirit, every incidence. She said that say, we command a marriage in a kato satire to come in alignment. David, get your hands out of Uriah marriage. The blood, yellow mama shetaya. Yes, God. Somebody need to war for their husband. Somebody need to war for their wife. Jesus have mercy. Every evil actor that has your marriage on it. We command it to break even now. I say, Uriah, go back to Bathsheba. She is your wife. We command Hilanda Kateya, Zadelebobo Sataya. I'm worried for somebody marriage. Yelamamo Sataya. Somebody marriage. It's on the breakage, but I plead the blood. Somebody. Nakatu shataya. Ribata boko seta. Yes, God. David. Destruction that passeth at noonday. Somebody, you better loose the head. I feel the presence. Somebody better loose the broadcaster tonight. We command war. Hey, God Almighty. Jesus, have mercy, God. we command your marriage to come in alignment. The blood, we command it, come in alignment. Every big side story, husband you shall play the role, wife you shall play the role, the blood of Jesus, the heaven, Libashima. Somebody need to run out of the bed of adultery. Liba kotobo shataya. Find back your husband. I said, find back your husband. May the fire of the living God. Ida katu shataya. May the fire. Shall be in good health. As are your children, Zada Kutili Biala Ro. As are your children, and your children shall be in good health. As a husband, leave the wrong bar. Leave the gambling house. Find your wife. Jesus have mercy. Find your wife, Uriah. Hey, because it was declared in the word that you shall leave your mother's house and you shall be one flesh. Somebody cover your marriage. Remember the vow. Back Bathsheba. Remember, remember, remember.
Your name is strength.
Remember.
A strong tower makes me.
Let him go.
people wife, let them go. It is a warning. It is a warning. David, don't make God have to cut you down. Because it was declared in the word that every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that he is God. We bind every spirit husband, every spirit wife that has tagged themselves to you, the blood of Jesus tonight. Every mermaid spirit, Jesus have mercy. Every sex demon, every sex demon, sleep with your night. Head up, shy. Yes, Lord. I said a marriage is honorable and the bed is undefiled. Lord God Almighty, tonight is your name. I say every sex demon will sleep with you tonight. And you get up this morning, you're not sleep up on the same side tonight. I plead the blood in your house tonight.
Nobody like you, Lord. Nobody.
Lord Jesus, have mercy.
Nobody like you, Lord. None compares to you.
Every marriage that was set to fall by the enemy. That was set to break by the enemy this year, we cancel it. Shanda, Bakita Lababa Sataya. God, tonight, what you're doing?
Your name is power.
Every marriage that is set on scale by the enemy. Every marriage that the enemy has given time to last, we bind up parchment paper. Somebody don't want loose ekatosha. We bind it up. I say it shall last in Jesus' name. I say your marriage shall last. In Jesus' name.
Your name is power. A strong tower.
Makatobo Sata. Mausia Lababa. Elo Sata. Elabakuta. Even now, we ask God to do some spiritual
shirt. None compares to you.
We ask God for walking us on marriage tonight. Do some spiritual surgery. Hey, Yamasha. Every spirit that comes, that was sent to take your wife out, that was sent to take your husband out, this year, we cancel it. We cancel it. Somebody let go, God, in this place tonight, no more. We say we cancel it. Back up, devil. In the name of Jesus. Whatever sickness that was sent to divide your husband, to divide your wife, may the Holy Spirit send it back to the bitter hill tonight. I said, the heaven,
past somebody wife. Somebody wall up past somebody wife. Jesus have mercy.
Your name is
somebody wall up past somebody wife tonight. Everything.
There's nobody like you, Lord.
God Almighty.
None compares to you.
Every curse, Shama, Katababasata. Every poverty curse that was sent to hit your marriage, may the God of all gods confuse the enemy. Because it was declared in His word that He will never see the righteous forsaken, nor receive begging bread.
Your name is
David,
a strong tower makes me safe.
You better let go, Bathsheba. David, you better let go, Bathsheba.
Strong time makes me sense.
For all the widows,
none compared to you.
For all the widows under the hearing of my voice. Yes, Lord. Every sister-in-law, every brother-in-law, every mother-in-law will stand up in your marriage. Will cause division. Will bring confusion. May the God of all gods, may the God of all gods, David. Tonight, I put it under the blood of Jesus. Somebody had troubled my spirit.
Your name is power.
Ekatu Shataya. Any financial difficulty that you went through with your husband or with your wife, Uriah, it was necessary. But every David spirit that is about to walk up in your marriage, we send you back. David, let go, Bathsheba. Tonight, yes, Lord, talk to me tonight. It don't make no sense, brother. It don't make no sense because the Bible said, in the beginning was the Word. And the Word was God. And the Word was with God. So it was declared in His Word that He got put together. Let no man put asunder. Lady,
a strong tower.
David, Let go, Bathsheba. Yes, God. Every tie spirit. Yes, God. Yes, God. Yes, God. Every tie spirit. Shut up. Every spirit, every soul tie. Spirit, we bind you, Lord God Almighty, tonight. Every soul tie spirit, every chain with them tie you in, any chain with them wrap you up in, we bust padlock tonight. Over every soul tie, I say your marriage is honorable and the bed is undefiled tonight. Every spirit under the arising, every sabotaging spirit, every two-faced demon, every coconut ox, every cut lash, everything that is not of God that stand in your way in this season. May the Goliath that you're facing bow. I say every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess. I say may the Goliath that you're facing now, you shall overcome and prevail. Tonight, I seal the marriages under the blood of Jesus. I cover your marriage under the blood, under the undiluted blood of Jesus Christ. It shall not fail. Whatever the enemy meant for bad, God is about to turn it around for good. We mash up divorce. We tear up divorce. Lord God, tonight, every paper with divorce, every dally, Jesus have mercy, God, tonight. Jesus have mercy, God. Every dally that they used to control your marriage, we command it to burn by fire. Some get licked tonight. Some get licked tonight. Some get licked tonight. Some get licked tonight. Yes, Lord. Every dolly that they use to monitor your marriage, to control your marriage, may fire, may lightning, may the God of all gods burn.
Precious.